Hi everybody, welcome back. Mike Bates from the Professional Personal Trainers Academy. This week we're going to talk about a simple way to market and sell your personal training services, okay? This isn't something I've come up with. I've attended, my gosh, probably over 100 different sales and marketing conferences, seminars, whether they be online, in person, individual sessions, training that I've received other businesses, just listening to different people. And one of the great ways to really help sell and market your business that really resonates for me is a three-step process, okay? It's called problem, agitate, solution, okay? So a great way to sell your business, again, problem, agitate, solution. Basically, what we want to do when we're marketing and when we're trying to sell our services to someone is, first and foremost, we really have to identify what that person's problem is. What is it that they're struggling with, and how can we help them with that? Okay? But first, we've got to identify the problem. Before we address how we can help them, we've got to identify what that problem is. Okay? So whether it's weight loss, energy, an injury, a health condition, firming and toning, getting stronger, whatever it is, that's the problem. Okay? The next step is to agitate that problem. And to agitate that problem, we've really got to make a connection with that person to find out why that is bothering them. So if someone says, I want to lose weight, we're going to have a discussion about that. I'm going to say, well, tell me about that. Why do you want to lose weight? Okay, we're going to elaborate on that. And I'm normally going to ask, in order to agitate the problem, oftentimes I'm going to ask open-ended questions. So why does that bother you so much? Okay? And they might say, well, I've tried in the past and I haven't been able to do it. Well, then I'm going to ask another question. A really powerful question is, why do you think you failed at losing weight in the past? Okay? And if you've built up trust with that person, you do it in a genuine and sincere way, there's nothing wrong with asking that question. That's, the person has failed. That's why they're sitting in front of you and you're here to help them. And you want to find out what they've done in the past. And then that's good, and why they failed at it, because that's going to help you basically promote your services to them and how you're different, assuming you're good at what you do and you can genuinely help them. So, problem, we're going to agitate that problem by finding out what they've done, why it really bugs them, and really trying to connect with that person emotionally. Like, why does that really bother you? What about carrying extra weight? What about that knee issue? Is that, you know, why is that limiting you? What are some things you can't do anymore? What are some things you're not able to do as well? Okay, so problem, agitate the problem, and then a solution. And the solution is, most of the time, exactly what we do. So tell them what they need to do and how we can help them do that. So if it's 3 days a week of strength training, 25-minute sessions, 45-minute sessions, hour-long sessions, whatever it is that you do, a boot camp class, a cycling class, whatever it is, what's that solution, and how is that solution going to help them solve that problem, okay? For some people, it might be lack of motivation, it might be accountability, it might be a busy schedule. The reality is, the reasons why people don't exercise, their problems, the solution, 9 times out of 10, is working with a personal trainer. We can help them overcome all of those issues. Now, ultimately, they have to decide how much they value their health, how big of a problem it is for them, and that's really on us to help build up that problem. That's where agitating that problem can really help to build up that problem. The reality is, you may talk to some people who say, I want to lose weight, and get into the problem, and they say, well, you know, I just don't feel that good. But overall, if they don't really have some passion or some pain behind that problem, it's probably going to be difficult to, for us to help them at the end of the day. So problem, agitate, and then solution. The solution is what we offer. Do that in a concise way in your marketing, include it in your flyers, in your social media posts, whatever it is that you're doing, and include it in your sales process when you're sitting down with people, and you're going to be successful, okay? Our business is the people business. We've got to connect with people and really connect with them here. What are their emotions? What are the problems that they're having? And then provide a solution. That's really ultimately, if we boil the sales and marketing process down, that's a huge part of the process, okay? So hope you find that helpful. If you've got any comments or suggestions, I'd love to hear from you. Send me off an email, post something on Facebook, but that's my approach, and it's worked pretty well for us to date, okay? Mike Bates from the Professional Personal Trainers Academy, as always. Thanks for checking in.